Who is the toughest quarterback you face this year to sack?
The toughest quarterback would probably be Deshaun Watson.
I think the best thing he does is elude people.
Tried to hit him like 3 or 4 times. He slipped out, did this. On the ground, like, man, I could have had a sack right there.
You know, everybody talk about that. He got the MJ factor to him. You know what I mean? When he come to your field, he balling like he Jordan. You know what I mean? Respect to him.
Talk about the play where he got kicked in the face.
I saw him get kicked, and I saw him fix his eye.
Well, there's one where he jumped back, spun around, did some twirl, and, you know, flicked it into the end zone.